can have both at the same time if I want. And the way the specials work, so there's a special button, and you can press neutral special, right? So you can press forward special, and you can press back special. Yeah, yeah. So, you know, we are really about, you know, accessibility. We don't want to gate any moves behind, you know, complicated inputs or anything like that. So you can pretty much just jump right in and start doing stuff. And, you know, it's a very fast-paced fighting game, so more towards the style of, you know, sort of versus games and team combat games. So, you know, there's a lot of juggling, air blocking, that kind of thing. So very, very frenetic, fast-paced.
I just saying that one word. I don't know what they're talking about. I just see the Red Ranger and Dragon. That's all I see. I don't know what else they're talking about. Straight up, you feel me?
Yo, right. Listen, man, it's one of those games where you always wanted to see some zoo rangers just kick each other. That's basically it.
So yeah, very basic on the combo system. So there's several different tiers of combos. So the very basic stuff is you can press any, whether it be L or M or H, you can just mash these buttons and get a target combo, right? This is M, right? And then I can also press H. But of course, you know, for more traditional, you know, fighting game enthusiasts, it'll be familiar to you, L, M, H. And I can also do L, M, H into my target combo. And I can also do L, M, oops, excuse me. Excuse me, getting ahead of ourselves. I could do LMH into specials, right? And those specials, of course, I can combo into my super.
Tyrannosaurus!
Yeah, so pretty much all the characters have a similar layout to this. And so, you know, if you learn how to play one character, chances are you'll be, you know, won't have to learn too much more going with other characters. And of course, everyone has, and you know, those are sort of like the basics. Of course, we have juggles, so more advanced combos, you know. And of course, you know, you can do anything from specials during those juggles, supers. I should mention that in the air, you know, you have LMH, but you also have an air special as well. So every character has a move that they can do in the air with a special button. Yeah, we got push blocking, right? Excuse me. Push blocking, throws, all the stuff you guys are familiar with, right? We have dashing, and we also have auto running. So you know, if you just wanna, we only have walking backwards, but you can run, you can dash, right?
Back dash.
You can dash into run. Sorry. So yeah, I mean the idea is we don't want to gate movement behind complicated inputs. So you know, if you want to just start moving right away, then you can, right? Also, two different kinds of jumps. You have the regular jump and you have a dash jump. Goes a bit further and goes also has a lower trajectory, or lower altitude, I should say. Right. And then you can also, you know, change stuff in the air. Oops. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Yeah, these combos.
Yeah, yeah. So the four characters that we're showing off today are, of course, Red Ranger, Lord Draken, who's the boss of the game. You can check my Twitter if you want to see. We came out with a trailer for him recently. It's pretty sweet. And we're also showing off Green Ranger and Mega Force Yellow. Right. So I know everyone wants to see Green Ranger.
Tommy Oliver, yes.
The ultimate color.
Yeah.
Not only is the Green Ranger, but it's me.
What's up, man? So, you know, we wanted to make sure that we, you know, pulled as much from the source material as we could when making the move set. So, for example, anyone will, you know, recognize these moves, right? When he was still Evil Ranger, right?
Lost all the Power Rangers in one shot. Yes.
Yeah, that move definitely is broken.
It is broken.
Yeah, can you guys hear Yipes and Justin, by the way? Just want to make sure.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, we're good.
Ooh.
Yeah, advanced combos. So yeah, I'll just give you a rundown of some of Green Ranger's moves, right? He has a fireball, he has this drop kick, he has the air special, he has this geyser, right? And he also has a drill kick. All taken from the source material, right? And of course he's brandishing his dagger the whole time. Oh, I forgot to mention, so We have EX moves. Basically, it's the reversal mechanic. It has some invincibility. I feel like a large part of the meta is going to be baiting these out, right? So it has some invincibility, and you know, you use it defensively to get people off of you, that sort of thing. You can also add it in combos. Takes 1 meter. You can't see it because we have the infinite meter on. But yeah, it takes meter. And I should say supers, they take 2 meters. And here's Tommy's super. And of course, I can combo off of this.
Open palm.
Not only in the chat, but in the office as well. You know, I was 9 years old watching the zoo go to work.
Including me.
Yeah.
Including me. I'm not from the office, but I love Tommy Otto. That's my man, 100 grand.
Yeah, he's really a character. So, you know, the contrast between red and green is red. He a lot of his combos are, you know, ground-based, that kind of thing. He has some juggles, of course, right? But Green Ranger, he's all about the juggle. So a typical bread and butter, something like this, right?
So great is obviously you haven't even added the assist yet in the combo.
Yeah. So that's like a typical bread and butter with Green Ranger. So I should go over assist. So, you know, you press assist 1 or assist 2 to get your assist on the screen. The way you tag in this game, there's 2 ways to tag. It's pretty much the same thing. So you either, if you have your assist on the screen, press it again, and you can turn into that. You can take over, basically, which is what the UI callout is. And also, if you just want to tag out quick, you can just double tap it, and I'm already up, right? So given that, for example, if I call red as an assist, I can, you know, green's doing his thing while I've already switched over to red.
It's like a fireball.
Yeah, like a fire. That's what I tried to do, actually, so I could do this. Right, so in that case, you know, you can kind of mix it up. Also, a tactic that we've been using here in the office is if you can get a sandwich, right? Then suddenly, yeah, Green Ranger's attacking you from behind.
I got hit.
Right?
That's the mix-up.
And if I have both of these guys on screen, and you know, you don't know which one I'm switching to, I mean, you have to react really quickly. So that's sort of like mix-ups that are unique to this game is switching out and, you know, going low.
Oh.
Oh.